Hi, I'm Diego Luna, and I'm here with my best friend, Gael. We are here to show you that we are better best friends than these two.
Oh, well, good luck with that. Ernie and I have known each other for years.
Does your hair always do that, Bert?
Wait, what are you talking about?
It's all sticky up on top.
Will you cut that out?
Does it always be like that?
We are going to ask questions to see which best friends know each other better.
Gael, if Diego were an animal, what animal would he be?
Ooh, an elephant.
An elephant?
Yes, of course. Yes, of course, an elephant.
How did I guess? I don't know.
Of course.
I mean, you know me so well.
My best friend.
That's right, man.
How did they do that?
Okay, yeah. Ernie. Yeah. Okay, yes. Tell me, what's the morning coffee order be for Bert?
Oh, this one's easy. Bert would simply
hold the
coffee
and have an oatmeal instead. That's right. It's the best way to get that extra pep to start your day.
We didn't answer together at the same time,
That's because we're better best friends than them, Bert.
Okay,
we've been friends for years.
If Gael opened his own store, what would it sell?
That's very simple. This is so easy. Yes, I'm going to say it. Books.
The hamburger.
Books. There's a discrepancy in the answers.
Books with food, like with hamburger.
The book and the hamburger together.
You know.
A book burger?
Bert, this is a very tough one, all right? If Ernie had a pet parrot, what would the first word he'd teach?
Bert.
What?
Bert. He would teach the parrot to say Bert just to annoy me.
Well, I know, just to entertain you, Bert. You know, Bert, 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 Bert.
Who won?
Did we even keep the score?
Gee, I think we forgot.
Yeah.
But one thing is for certain. We, all of us here, are best friends.
And we're very snappy dressers, too.